attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will that bitch Slim Shady please shut up? I repeat, will that bitch Slim Shady please shut up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never heard a whack person before. Rhymes are poor, 14 minutes are up, so I got one more. I had to come back and now I'm worse than before. I'll make you snore, cause my tired song is boring you. It's the return of the, oh wait, hold on, don't try that. You heard what he sounds like, you're really gonna buy that? And Dr. Dre does. Everything, you idiot! How would I sound if Dre didn't lay the beats down? The world has had enough! Eminem sounding like a 12-year-old girl on helium. Look at him! Walking around trying to kiss Dre's ass, trying to impress you!
He's so weak, though.
I put Christina on blast on my new CD, cause I tried to hit on her and she rejected me. Sometimes I wanna jump on a stage and just let loose, but I can't cause I sound like the squirrel on Boy of the Moose. The song is on your nerves, the song is on your nerves. I know I'm lucky cause I got more fame than I deserve. And that's the message that I try to give to little kids. You can be famous and never know what talent is. Of course they're gonna like me cause I'm like a cartoon version of Ricky Schroeder when he was on Silver Spoons. I ain't nothing but a product, package to be bought up. You know a year from now I won't be thought of. But I write about dead animals and cannibals cause that'll shock people and sell records, man, I hope. So if I can be ridiculous and talentless, I guess no one is hopeless. Look how bad this song is! I'm Slim Shady and yes, I'm real grating. I talk like Peter Brady and it's irritating. I know you're saying Slim Shady, please shut up. Please shut up. Please shut up. Well, I'm Slim Shady and yes, I'm real grating. I talk like Peter Brady and it's irritating. I know you're saying Slim Shady, please shut up. Please shut up. Please shut up.